FEMA has determined the damage from recent floods in the Durango area is not enough for them to step in, but the city says there are other ways residents can get help. The flooding earlier this summer sent mud and boulders through neighborhoods, damaged farms and roads. Tomorrow, the county will hold a meeting to inform residents how to apply for grants. The La Plata County manager says they're also hoping the state will provide some help.